Now, one more like this, as a drill. So, to remember this better. So, we take the point E divides the side in the ratio 1 to 2. BE to EA is 1 to 2. And point F divides the side BC in the ratio 3 to 1. Then we join the points like this. And take this point and find the ratio F to Y, U to Y. So let's finish with this one. For x to y, we have AEF over ABF. ADF is 1/2, as we know we have. Let's finish like that. So AEF is, here we have 2/3. And 2/3 of the side, and the so it is 2/3 of ABF, and ABF itself is 3/4 of 1/2 by the formula. So it is 2/3 times 3/4 times 1/2, which is 1/2, 1/4 divided by 1/2. Is this clear, everybody?
Yes.
And for the second ratio, usually we have this triangle. Similar calculation, that the enumerator ADD. BEDC, which is so this is 1/3. So EDC will be 2/3 minus this piece and minus this piece. This piece is 1/8, and this piece is also 1/3 times 3/4, 1/4 times 1/2 minus 1/8. So the only thing that remains to calculate correctly to make to show good arithmetic with the fractions, and the answer is